بركاته. We are here today in Mela, small village in Abyan, in south Yemen, about 1.5 hour drive from Aden. And today you have to drive at this distance on a four-wheel drive to arrive here through avenues, through villages, through very difficult road to reach here, to be with the people. To look at the level of their poverty, as we mentioned yesterday from Dar Mashhur. Today, actually, Yemen is suffering. Not only today. Yemen has a catastrophic suffering for years. And nobody's listening to the suffering of the people of Yemen before the war. Now the war is affecting more people. More than 20 million people are affected. Lack of food supply. Lack of water, clean water supply, sanitation, lack of medicine, all hospitals, the spread of cholera, epidemic, is affecting, suspecting more human affairs for a month. You see why? We are letting them to lose their dignity. Because we think as donors that the money is ours. We think as organization that the money is ours. I think that the safety for our staff, not the safety of those people. We prevent sometimes our staff from coming here because it's not safe for them. But we risk the life of many of you. There's no difficulty for my security. Look after the people who can secure your life in this life and in the life come. Those people are the witness to you, donor, that you are scared to transfer funds to Yemen. You donor, that you are scared of the war and terror. You donor, that you become coward of not being able to send the money to the right people at the right time. I'm telling you and myself, Allah will sort you out in this life and in the life to come. Because you are failing. 20 million Yemenis, you start to save your little money in your pocket. Stand up, stand up. Stand up and cry for Yemen. The forgotten crisis. Stand up, stand up, stand up and cry for Yemen. The crime against humanity in full scale humanitarian crisis, full scale humanitarian crime against the Yemeni people. We're not talking about politics. We're not talking about interest of countries in Yemen, but we're talking about interest of our interest. In the people of Yemen, the children, and the women in the system that actually bring safe Yemen again. And Yemen will stay forever. Yemen was there thousands and thousands of years ago, and Yemen will be there for thousands and thousands of years to come. God save Yemen, God bless Yemen, God help Yemen, and we are all going to stand up for Yemen. We're not going to let Yemen die because it will never die. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.